Yes. Okay.
Doko?
Hello. I know it seems crazy, but I need to get in there. Finally, someone's got the guts to help me out. So, the fire well. You know what? Maybe you're right. I'm barely making a scratch on these things. How about I keep an eye out and you go get the key? Okay.
たくさん作るんだ。
過ちを償いなさい。 おしまいにしましょう。過ちを償いなさい。
過ちを償いなさい。
おしまいにしましょう。変な気、そろそろね。ごめんなさい。仕方ない。知らない。
I think that'll get the door open. There it is! The fiery weapon! Just like in the stories! What's going on? It didn't open. A little help here? Oh, gods. I thought we could avoid this part. A mortal sacrifice must be offered to acquire the fiery blade. This is the chamber. Get me out of here. This isn't gonna work out. What's going on? It didn't open. A little help here? Oh, gods. I thought we could avoid this part. A mortal sacrifice must be offered to acquire the fiery blade. This is the chamber. Get me out of here. This isn't gonna work out. Hello? Wait, what? A dragon? No way. It says nothing in here about that. Keep your head up.
どこ? どこへ行くの? とりあえず…
You ruined everything! I should have ended you the moment…
think so. You expect me to believe?
Yeah.
It seems so. How could I argue with that?
Yeah.
How could I argue with that? A little coin always greases the wheels. Seems so.
How can I argue with that?
A little coin always greases the wheels.
How can
want me here alive!
You'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead!
どうしたらいいの?
Tell you what, you start running, I'll stab you in the back.
Makenaiwa! つかないかな。
Most impressive, Dovahkiin. I am in your debt. Alas, my work here has been fruitless. I shall soon be off to greener pastures, Dovahkiin. I expect we will meet again in the distant future.
Hello. Wait, what? A dragon? No way. It says nothing in here about that. Keep your head up.
What just happened? The blade! It was just there! God damn it all! Now we'll never kill the witch! This whole thing has been for nothing! This isn't right. It's like the gods are mocking me. What about all the other victims in the future? Ugh, this is all my fault. I'm just gonna go home. Forget this.
Hello.
Old man Krag? He's got a tough outer shell, but he's all right. Helped me fend off thieves once. Once you get to know him, he's not bad. He's just grumpy. Honestly, it's no good. My mom loves it, of course, and all the neighbors. I guess they're from another time, but they don't really wander outside the village anyway. So what do they know? The truth is, the valley is filled with a bunch of freaks of nature and weird things. Like someone put a curse on it. I visited Riften for a time. Sure, there's thieves and whatnot, but I've never heard of no witch trying to eat your liver out in Riften. Trust me, that's not even the worst of it. Nah, these things never bothered us. Until we bother them, of course. And now we gotta worry about outsiders poking around, 'cause of the mines. Okay.
Doko?
Thank you.
Someone there? Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the back.
Oh.